Hey guys, so today I'm going to be doing something new. I am going to be flipping through my English binder, which I use for the entirety of my 9th grade year. I really hope you guys like this video, and let's get into it. The first thing you'll see is my title page with the subject name on it, and I put this in the laminated folder of the binder. Opening it up, you'll see a bunch of old work in the left pocket folder because I was frankly too lazy to file them away. We've all been there, guys. Now getting into the meat of the binder, this is my first tab, Notes. The second tab is approaching, and this is called unit work. This is the biggest part of my binder.
Here we have the third tab, writing. You'll find most of my journal work here. And the final tab, assessments.
So much for watching. I really hope you liked it. If you guys like this type of video, give it a thumbs up so that I know and I could be flipping through my other binders for other subjects. I would love to film that for sure. Leave a like, subscribe, and a comment down below on future video suggestions. Wishing you all a happy and a restful day, and I will see you all very soon. Bye!